Once again, y'all coming to our video. Been like 2 weeks almost here. We saw last minute video, so glad I'm able to do this right now. Haven't had this check in like over a year since the You Know the Scouts video. That was like what, October last year, I think. I'm pretty sure. But without further ado, let's go ahead and play it. Let's go. No, I'm bro. We need Hell to Paradise though. Like I'm waiting that all fucking year. Been waiting on that shit. Probably waiting longer than that for a new album from him, actually. Yeah, I have, yeah. Them shit's ugly as hell. That's just me though, I don't like them. Buying that show on Saturday and saving it for Sunday, the fuck? It's cool, it's a song. That range over clean. The white and black is clean. Escapism 2, man, I'm waiting on that shit. That's Escapism has to drop this month, bro. It has to, if not next month. Shaq always has solid ass music videos, bro. Yeah, I fuck with it. I fuck with it. That was cool. Wait, that was the other basically. Hey, what y'all think of Shake West though? Like, just in general. I like him. I've always fucked with him since. Shit. About. Mid 2018, around there in the summer, something like that. Yeah, that was dope. It was cool, nothing like great, nothing like insane, nothing amazing, but I mean. I'm just waiting for his album, okay? That's all. That's really what it is, dude. I'm waiting for this fucking album. We need an album from him, dude. God, bro, it's literally been over 2 years since we got Mudboy, bro. Over 2 years. Anyways, that's it for this video. This month, I got y'all with a Black Friday vlog and haul video or whatever. I got y'all with them this year, this month. This month, hopefully Escapism drops this month. It better. Scott's is supposed to drop for the end of the year, so you know who knows what's up with that. Anyways, bro, this weekend I'm supposed to be, well, all right, this weekend or like the next, bro, we're supposed to have Astral Festival. this whole virus shit happened, just fucked shit up. But I mean, it is what it is. Next year though, next year gonna be doing even bigger and better than last year. I can't wait. But that's it. Y'all know what you think of the song in the comments down below. I'll see y'all in the next one.